But then if I walk around with a Chinese guy and we speak together, they're like, oh, a couple, a mixed couple, oh my god, so curious, oh my god, she speaks Chinese, ah, you know. So now I'm interesting again, so it never stops, I think.
Hey, hello everyone, I hope that you are doing well. So as you can see today, I'm well dressed, not so much in fact, because this doesn't suit with the shirt, but I was in the rush as usual, and I'm late. In fact, I have the meeting at, should be there already inside, like. And so let's go inside. And what is it today? I'm meeting with Lenaa, who is another YouTuber and vlogger, and I'm meeting at the hotel here at Intercontinental. So I'm very happy whenever I meet other YouTubers and other vloggers, because it's a possibility for me to learn more, and also I can share my opinion, and they can tell me more about their work, why they are doing the videos, and especially why they are doing the videos in China, because this YouTuber, he or she is also doing the videos in China. So let me introduce, wait, da 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 da, Lenaa!
Scary! Oh my god!
It's like a rah!
Yeah! Wow, it's really close. Hey guys, what's up? I am Lenaa from Lenaa Round. Oh, I'm also known as Lingling. That's true, actually, on YouTube. They call me Lingling. Yeah, because I love China so much. Lingling is basically half of my personality. And you should check out my videos, because I have a very interesting and fun life here in China. I talk a lot about Chinese culture, and I love to make new friends. Yay!
And how long have you been doing the videos here in China?
So I have been in China for 4 years, but I've only made videos for almost one and a half year here in China. I am staying in Beijing, I'm studying in Beijing, and then I make videos about Beijing, but I also travel a lot around different places, so basically all over China, I think.
That's very nice. And also another thing about Lenaa that I really appreciate, you know me, huh? I shouldn't say this, because I know most of you are from the US or from the UK, but in fact, Lenaa is like me. She's not American, she's from Europe. So she's not French, but she's from Europe.
Denmark.
So, Denmark.
Scandinavia. To be honest, I'm not really around any Danish people ever.
Yeah, that's no. The thing is, I think it doesn't matter to be around, but sometimes I feel good when I speak French, because it doesn't happen so often, so you're like, yeah!
Yeah, you can joke and like sarcastic, and I love that I can use my sarcasm more, but I also feel like now my English is good enough, so it's not a big
But I think
difference.
It's more about the feeling, you know, like when it's not your own language, like even you say some words, it
being
will not have the same, you will not, maybe on one way you are more free, because it doesn't have the same pressure on you, but on the other way you don't feel it so much, like you say something, it doesn't make you feel, your feelings don't express that much.
No, I totally get it, yes. Also, I think I'm the only Danish female YouTuber in China.
And maybe, I think one of the very few female YouTuber, because
in China,
I don't know who else.
No,
there are very few girls. There are very few girls.
There's very few girls.
You wouldn't have your job if you weren't beautiful. It's very sad.
You always have to consider maybe the family life.
Yeah.
And I know I have a friend who is married to a Chinese national, but I think many foreign girls, sooner or later, they will come back and they will say, okay, I don't know why. So that's also a point of view, like not that many foreign girls, they marry Chinese
It's very
Chinese
true,
men, so.
Yeah. I just made two new videos up in the hotel room about dating Chinese guys, actually. So you can check that out if you're curious to know.
Yeah, yeah. In the room. What is this?
Anyway. No, not like that.
Okay. Let's stop here. So okay, thank you, Lenaa, and bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
So I just saw that you take off your glasses. Why do you do this?
It's a reflecting.
Girls, you know.